And they're off and running on trap one break smartly with Soda Straps. 5 and 6 as they go up to the first bend. It's 5 and 6 with Cage Rocket on the outside now, joining around the front. A length clear now of 5 and 2nd, and they're 4 lengths clear of trap 3 and 3rd, but it's between the first two and Cage Rocket in particular as he stretches clear, turns on the turbo, and there's 4 lengths clear now at the third bend from 5 and 2nd and 3 and 4, 3rd and 2 and 4, turning for home. Cage Rocket, it's like poetry in motion. He's stretching clear up the home straight. He's going to win this classic for Ruin Holland. It's very close for 2nd with 3 and 2 finishing strong. And the winning time, ladies and gentlemen, was a fantastic 28 seconds.